ones. This came over from Scotland, like a lot of things in the 1800s. And we hope you enjoy this tune. This is, like I said, originally from Scotland. It was adopted in New Orleans, and we made it our own here. It's called St. James Infirmary. Hope you guys enjoy.
Tell him, son.